Hello everyone, Sigmalator here. Welcome back to Ghost of Tsushima. And it really does feel like there is a force out there somewhere desperately trying to stop me from making videos. Got up this morning, had my breakfast, sat down ready to record, got a call from work saying I had to come in for some reason. And I don't work Fridays. God damn it. But anyway, the job was small. It has been taken care of. So, what do we do now? The last episode was a bit of a filler one, so I feel like we need to push the story a bit to make up for it. Okada Farmstead. You're quite close, so we'll deal with you first. And then we'll go see Yuna, I think. We haven't seen her for a while. And then we've got Master Ishikawa as well to do. A lot of stuff to do before we storm Castle Shimura.
Show me your skill.
Oh, Ronin! Come on, let's get this right, shall we? Nearly. Ha-ha! Not today, sucker! Beautiful. You got supplies, give them to me. You've got nothing, you tight bastard. Okay. There he is.
That's my Kage.
That is my Kage. Well, I do need to go around. No matter. There's a fire there. It's a random camp. Well, that's where we're hit. Got some supplies while we're here. Might as well. Looks like this might have been a survivor camp and the Mongols just invaded. No idea. Well, it's done now. They won't be bothering anyone again. Let's get to the farmstead. Do I have... Oh, come on. No. Oh, God damn it. Could you not, like, stop showing up? Right, defeat enemies with a headshot. Okay. Those guys are running, that's good. Rescue the hostages. How many? There's two. Right, so I need to... No! damn it. Didn't mean to call you Kage, I'm sorry. Right, need to get some headshots with the arrows. Oh, it's a box. Got some steel, some iron. Nice, dude. Well, I thought this was going to be a good idea. No, stop climbing! No, go away! GMO fucking off, I need to get a headshot. No, stop calling the horse! Alright, good, I've got all the headshots. Wow, I really made a pig's ear of this, didn't I?
We need more like you, Lord Sakai. We're safe now.
Alright, I don't need to worry about headshots now. Okay, not sure why I was bowing. Where's he going? God damn it. Open the box. Give me the goodies. Yes. And yes. Oh, you're inside, are you? Thank you. Okay. Someone sets you on fire, you don't normally just stand there and think, oh, I wonder what that could have been. It was probably nothing. These things happen. I often randomly, spontaneously combust. There's still an enemy nearby, is there? Alright, where were you during the commotion? Oh, I've got a ghost thing. Don't think I can use it though. Never mind. Give me those. Worry not, young lady, you are safe now. I'm here.
You'll be free soon.
All is well.
This is a miracle.
Go and stay safe.
Yay! Another farmstead saved. Poor horse. Okay, we're done here. Got some more locations to identify, but as promised, let's go see Yuna first. Get some of the story-based missions done. Might take a while to get there. Transition! Alright, here we are. A couple of standoffs later. Jesus.
Mongol warlord, Altan. I heard stories coming out of Otsuna. He's terrorizing everyone, stealing food, medicine, slaughtering families. If anyone fights back or tries to run,
they get butchered, like animals.
An old friend of mine runs the inn down the road. I can't leave her with them.
We'll find your friend, and put an end to this warlord.
The Tale of Yuna. I'm going to get a bit more backstory. Nice.
The inn's this way.
Who's your friend?
Her name's Ichi. I've known her since I was a child. She taught me how to survive.
Have you seen her since the invasion?
No, I haven't seen her in years.
We should scout the inn.
We'll have the best view from over here.
That man might tell us what to expect inside.
Better talk to him before they come back.
A samurai? What do you want?
I've come to help.
You shouldn't be here. If they see me...
We're looking for Ichi. She runs this inn.
Have you seen her?
God, help! Shoot. There's trouble!
Get ready.
What? What happened to my ghost charge? Fuck off.
Ichi! Ichi, where are you?
I don't think she's alive. Well, she might be. There she is. That was her.
Ichi, you're alive. Why are you here? I came to save you. You've killed me, Yuna. I was keeping the invaders drunk and distracted. But when Altan hears about this, about what you've done...
You were working with the Mongols.
To survive. You should have fought back. And you should have run away. Like you always do.
She risked her life to save you.
Do yourself a favor, my lord. Keep away from that one.
Ichi, we can protect you from Altan. Just tell me where to find him.
No one knows where he is. Not even his men. But if you really want his attention...
Tell me.
Find his most valued allies. The Japanese slavers who do his bidding. Make an example of them. And Altan will find you.
Who are these slavers?
Ask Yuna. She'll remember.
I don't know what happened between you in the past, but she only wants to help.
Yuna had her chance.
I see. Right. A quick scout for supplies. That'll do. Alright, what's the dealio?
What did she tell you?
Not enough. If we want to draw Altan out of hiding, we have to earn his attention.
The ghost can manage that. Where do we start?
We hurt Altan's closest allies, Japanese slavers.
The Mamashi brothers.
Ichi said you know them.
I bet she did. Those three bastards run a farm near the river.
When you're ready, meet me there. We'll do this together.
I will. Thank you, Jin.
I mean, I know she's got a dodgy past growing up as a thief. It's just getting dodgier the more we find out. Rejuvenation charm. There's four parts to this one. Fair enough. What we got here? Liberate Fort Imai. Oh yes. Right. Let's go meet up with Yuna.
Stand and fight me!
Oh good. Another standoff. What? Where's the other one? There he is. You got nothing for me. Where are you? No. Right. Yep.
Looks like a fortress.
The Mamushi brothers don't want anyone to see what goes on behind those walls. They're running a slave camp.
You've been inside.
Taka and I are the only ones who ever escaped.
When were you imprisoned here?
A lifetime ago. Taka and I were still children.
Do you remember what happened?
Every moment. Kichizo's beatings. The stink of Manzo's breath. and ties those filthy little hands.
If we kill them, we'll send a message to their master. Draw Altan out of hiding.
Alright. Oh, lovely.
Mamashi brothers were always cruel, but never like this.
Altan brings out the best in people.
Jin, I can't do this. I can't go back in there.
You don't have to. Stay here. I will deliver your vengeance.
Make them suffer, Jin. Taka. For every scar they gave us. For every head they collected. From the tired workers who just asked for more water. Make them suffer for me.
I can repay their cruelty and take their heads.
That won't be enough. Not after Altan pushed them to this.
I will kill them where they sleep, without being seen. Show Altan that no one is beyond the reach of the ghost.
The Mongols won't sleep for a week. Do it. If it goes wrong in there, don't let them take you alive.
Seek it to the farm, kill the brothers, don't be seen, don't kill the guards. Okay, so... it's only the brothers. Guessing the brothers are most likely to be in there. Shit. I guess I'm going after the ones who aren't dressed like Mongols. Shit. Okay, let's reload. Oh, God damn it. Thank you. Okay. Guessing that's one of the brothers.
Something over there. Got
something. You paid for your cruelty.
Oh, collected something. Oh, God, what did I do? A traitor's head. Oh, Jesus!
Two brothers to go.
That's one down. All right, so they are all in there somewhere. Fuck. Ooh, this is probably not going to go down well with Lord Shimura.
One brother left.
Don't hurt me, please. I won't tell anyone.
You're safe here until I deal with your captors.
Alright. Looks like the last one might be over there. Oh, is that him in there?
Oi! We don't get to hurt that!
Fuck! Where did you sneak up from? God damn it. I do not appreciate sneaking missions. Do I have to do all three again? No. Alright, that's one thing at least. Right, he's over there. Why are you coming this way? No. Fuck! Can you not put me somewhere relatively decent this time? No, no, that's the opposite of what I asked for. I don't like these restrictions of not killing guards. Go on, turn around. Turn around. Observe the workers behind you, please.
I'll take your head. Leave the rest for the insects.
Oh, good. Right. A lot of the issues with that mission is just because I'm really bad at playing these kind of missions.
That's the last. Not to get back to Yuna without being seen.
Right, this should be a bit easier. Go the long way around. Just to make absolutely certain I don't get spotted in the last stretch. Whoops. Alright. Well, they weren't sleeping, but I got them. Yep, it's done.
He'll never take another slave.
Tell me they suffered.
Not as much as they deserved. But all of Ortsna will know what became of them.
All the horrible things they did. For years. And I knew. They never did anything.
You can do something now. It's time we sent Altan a message.
Written in blood and covered in flies.
Let's draw the Mongols out. Send our message.
I want to watch.
We'll hide in the tall grass.
All right.
I'll get their attention.
Amar Chutgurin then give. And Katsar Harar shall kill you.
Look at them, running like scared dogs.
Altan will hear of this.
But it won't be enough. All the slaves in that farm came from one man. Black Wolf.
Then we'll hunt him down and bury another one of Altan's friends.
I'll find the Black Wolf along the coast, near his old hunting grounds. Look for me there.
All right. Well, these missions are grim. More technique points. I'm going to hold off on spending those for now, I think. Charm of Hidden Sight. Hey, Kage. Right. This is going to be a Yuna heavy episode, which is fine by me. I wonder if they'll end up together. Probably not. Hey, Yuna.
Child's doll, stained in blood.
The Black Wolf enslaves children?
Yes. Then he sells them to the Mamushi brothers.
Where is he?
His camp's down this path, but it's crawling with Mongol guards.
Then they will die with him.
I need to be the one to kill the Black Wolf. I had a chance a long time ago.
I can help you. We'll attack head on. Let him know we're coming.
I want him to feel helpless. Paralyzed.
He will. And by the time we're finished, Altan will feel the same.
We're definitely earning the nickname of the Ghost, that's for damn sure. Alright, let's get this done.
Mongol, if he sees us, he'll warn the others.
Leave it to me.
Blackwolf's camp is through the trees on the coast.
Let's go.
All right.
You know this place well.
Taka and I came here after we left Garikoa. I thought it was a refuge. I was wrong.
Yes! I get to use it! Alright. That was fun.
Get away.
Wait, that Mongol ship offshore. He may be inside.
Get to a rowboat.
We can use that rowboat. Quickly. Where is he?
Mongol screams will draw him out.
Ah! I love that attack. God damn it. Excuse me, I slashed you, so you die.
Whatever you think I've done, Altan forced me.
You enslaved children.
No, I...
You've done it for 20 years. You held me and Taka captive. Sold us to the Mamushi slave farm.
Taka. He was my favorite. But the way I remember it, you brought him to me.
I didn't know.
Yuna, he's yours.
Get off this boat. Burn it.
The old time doesn't get the message now.
We're coming. He'll be forced to act.
Jin. What the Black Wolf said was the truth. I met him when we came to Otsuna. He offered me food and a place to stay. I asked if I could bring my brother. He got us drunk. And then... Taka doesn't remember. But I do. I was frozen. I could have killed him. Saved Taka. But I was too scared.
It's not your fault. Because of you, he'll never hurt another child.
I need some time. I'm going back to the inn.
I'll see you there.
Right, is it? Let's grab some supplies while we're here, because there's bound to be something useful. Oh, hello, yellow bird. Oh, good, you're stuck. And they've disappeared. Something up here? Where are you taking me? Up there somewhere, okay. What's this? Straw hat. favored by those who haunt Toyotama's marshes. Huh, okay then. Right. Yuna is over there. Let's go pay her a visit and see what's next on the revenge list. Ah, here we are. Ooh, stuff. It must be inside somewhere. Ah, upstairs.
Tan got her message. This was his answer. He said to meet him at a camp near the Kushi border.
You'll pay for this. We will bring him to justice.
You've brought nothing but death.
It is our duty to exact revenge. We'll take it from Altan or die trying.
That's the duty of a samurai. Yuna's just a thief. And thieves have no honor. Make this right. I swear. Your promises are just like you. Worthless. Let's get the horses.
Oof. Those two have issues. Don't mind me, I'm just stealing your shit. Hey, Kage.
You know we're riding into a trap.
I know. And I owe it to Ichi.
Our focus has to be Altan. Whatever happened between you and her, they can't get in the way.
You don't understand. Ichi was a slave at the Mamushi farm. It's where we met. She looked out for me and Taka. Shielded us from the worst. She's the reason we escaped.
She chose to do that. You don't owe her anything.
That's not all of it. We swore to get out of that place together. One moment, we were all running. The next, Ichi was screaming. And I kept running. I abandoned her, Jin. I owe her my life.
You were right to run. I saw what kind of men those brothers were. If you tried to fight them, they would have killed you.
Is running part of the samurai code?
You were children. Sometimes running is the only way to survive. What's done is in the past. You have to let go of your guilt. It will only get in the way when we face Altan.
I don't let anything get in my way.
Yeah, but your anger might cause you issues.
Come and fight!
These people are just going to be in the way. Oh, you motherfucker! are you doing? This is not what we were supposed to be doing. This was meant to be a simple standoff. We've unintentionally freed a camp. Now we can get on with the mission, off the main mission. I should have left it. Here we go.
This is it.
Be careful. We don't know how many men Altan brought with him.
But where the bastard's hiding?
Kill the Mongols. Fuck it. Oh, what the fuck?
That was too close.
Okay, well, that definitely didn't go according to plan. Most of this Oltan fellow. New artifact, a Shagai. Thought to be one of the first forms of dyes, the term Shagai refers to the ankle of a goat or sheep. Games involving the use of Shagai, sometimes identified as ankle bone shooting, involve predicting the side the bones that will land up or down when rolled. In addition to this, wolf Shagai are kept as a sign of good luck and fortune. Ah, okay. Yeah. Hello.
Altan, I can cut down your men all day.
Jin, someone's coming.
Is it Altan?
It's him.
Altan.
With another pack of dogs.
Judgment for your crimes.
You cannot judge me. You murdered your own people.
The Mamushi brothers and the Black Wolf are traitors.
Is that your excuse? Your reason to become the ghost and kill? No wonder the Straw Hat Ryuzo turned on you.
Enough! It's time to finish this.
Ryuzo turned on me because he was persuaded by the promise of fame, fortune, and food. And he will answer for his betrayal.
Others for doing the same. I kill in service of the great peace. Service of yourself.
No more lies, Altan. I know what you are.
Come on. Stop doing that. Speak with Itchy. Oh, she's here. What are you doing here?
You killed Altan. But our people know what you did to the others. Now they're afraid the ghost will come for them next.
Good people have nothing to fear from me.
What do you believe, Ichi? Are we monsters?
I think you did what you had to. Goodbye, Yuna.
Don't let what Ichi said bother you.
I don't want our own people afraid of me.
You can't expect everyone to understand what you're doing, or why.
No. But I wonder if I've crossed the line.
If we have, we are on the right side of it.
The headstrong thief. Well, she's definitely headstrong. My legend will grow again soon. Charm of swift return. Alright, you two. You've had your nap. Alright, and I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigma Later. This has been Ghost of Tsushima, and I will catch you next time. Take care now.